Hello guys, today we are going to see how to make yummy makhana. So let's start it.
What are the ingredients?
Makhana, which you could call lotus seeds too, also salt and masala powder, red masala powder. Okay, so first we are going to on the gas.
Okay,
so we are going to put we are going to take some ghee and put it in it, not too much. And then we are going to take a spoon to mix it properly. Okay, that's fine. And then we are going to keep the spoon aside. We are going to take this makhana and put it in it and mix.
So till how much time we have to mix it?
We could mix it for 5-10 minutes or 3-5 minutes.
Till it becomes brown?
Brownish yellow anyhow. But it should be mixed properly. I guess these makhanas are nice. Let's see one. They still have to be mixed properly.
So they have to be more crispy?
Yeah, and they should break nicely and be more crispy. And if it's not happening, you could add more ghee in it. Okay, that's a little soft. I guess this much is really fine. And here is chaat masala too for the taste. And now we will add salt. We have to mix it properly, otherwise it will be on one place only. Now we will add some masala on it. More masala in it, so we can add more masala in it. Okay, this is your masala. If you want, it'll be more little spicy and it'll be very tasty. We can add chaat masala for the taste. Okay, it's in one place only, but we'll mix it properly. And if the things are sticking down, we can add more ghee too. it properly so nothing gets stuck down.
Wow, the smell is so yummy.
Thank you. Now we will take it out in a dish. Okay, now we will take it out in the dish. First we will see this. And we have to off the gas too. We will see. It is very delicious, and if you make it at home, you will also like and whoever eats it. So please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Bye.